Father David here. You know, it's finally time to just come out and say it. You can't be a Christian and vote for Donald Trump any more than you could be a Christian and support Adolf Hitler in Nazi Germany. Some things just don't go together. And when it comes to Trump, sexually assaulting women is not what Jesus is about. Lying about your position on a sensitive subject like abortion is not what Jesus is about. Committing fraud against a university, against a charity, against the state of New York to the tune of $500 million. These things are not about Jesus. Jesus is about compassion and healing and taking care of the least among us, while Trump is about Trump and saying anything to anyone just to get back into power. You can't be a Christian and vote for Trump. Now, for some of you, that may mean that because you have difficulties with the other side, you sit this one out. So be it. And for you bishops who are in the bag with him, it's time to crawl out. It's time to acknowledge that what you've been saying about this man is utterly false, and it undermines the gospel of Jesus Christ and his leaders of religious traditions. Shame on you. You should know better. You do know better. Friends, it's time to get off the Trump train. He's got nothing to do with Jesus, but Jesus, sure as heck, is welcoming you home. Come home to Jesus. God bless you.